If the Jets are getting the rookie version of Mekhi Becton for a full season, that completely changes everything. Because if not, I would imagine, right, it's either going to be Duane Brown or a rookie at left tackle, which means it's Max Mitchell or Mekhi Becton at right tackle. And with all due respect to Max Mitchell, who I thought came in and played okay in a pinch last year, the ceiling of Mekhi is significantly higher than the ceiling of Max Mitchell.